Lead back up to four. 30 seconds on the clock. Caldwell, big long three on the way. It's good! It's good! He falls down, but no fouls called. 28 seconds on the clock, and the lead cut down to one. They've lost the ball. Here's Hogan. It's good! Redhawks take the lead. 23.2 seconds on the clock. Thomas with the ball, looking. He'll find Cernovic on the right wing. Long three, no good. Ball bounces. Redhawks have won. 74-72. Coming back midway through the second half to take the lead and to win this game. What a win for the Redhawks. They needed this just, and they got it here tonight.